Yo, so guys, welcome back to season 2, episode 1, RUSTURNED. So yeah, let's get straight into it. So basically, yeah, I haven't really been on here in a while, but we're gonna start again. We're gonna build a base, because, yeah. So we need to build a bag, because we can go and collect more stone, which we need to make the base. So, I did just mine a rock over there. I am a VIP on this server, so I can call an airdrop, but I'll do that when, you know, I have like, walls and all that, so I can get, so I can surround the airdrop and make sure I can actually get the airdrop. But yeah, for now, we're just gonna be mining, so yeah. Chucky B. Alright, let's do this. Alright, so we want to try and build like a sort of honeycomb sort of thing. Quite trash with honeycomb, but I will try and make it work. So yeah, let's try and build our base up. Alright, so yeah, let's go and get some more stone. I should have already made some clothes because then I can fit some more. You know, it is what it is, isn't it? Stone on. I can put a TC down as well. Yeah, obviously I will, like, you know, honeycomb in, but just getting the outer walls in first. Then we can get external walls once in on this. We're building the space quite quick, actually. Good, it's good. I think these are four squares, yeah, four squares. Alright. Okay, rust doesn't give me anything I need. Just wasn't that a lot of stone in there, was there? God damn it. How am I gonna do this? Wait, what's it like for a bag? Run two more. Oh, it's actually issue cross as well. Okay. That's good. Now I can teleport back to my house. Alright, so we got my bed down, and I need to just go and get some stone so I can, you know, make the base good. I can make it amazing. That guy was building that base earlier. He lives down there, so I gotta be quick. He looked like he did. He's building like a metal base, so I'm guessing he's quite good. I got like 70 something stone, but if I do see some food, I will try and get the food. I also like to make a furnace. I don't know if you actually need a furnace. I don't know, you just need a campfire, I think. If you just need a campfire and you're good. Might as well just mine this metal one. Whilst I'm here. Because if the bed doesn't bug out, I can just teleport back. What happened to that just break? The fuck? Chest sulfur, I don't need sulfur. I think the admin's near me, but yeah, shit, it's so weird, it's so weird. In there, but I think I wear sulfur. Wait, yeah, that's gotta be iron. Gotta be careful about this, because chopping down trees can give away a position like really easily. So gotta be careful. Alright, teleporting home. No, I was one log off. Shit. God damn it. Rip. Rip boys. Wait, there's no point in putting it there, I don't think. Alright, I know I don't even have a door yet, but shit, screw it. Alright, it's going pretty good. Alright, let's make some hot externals. Try and make like two rows if I can. So when I go out to go get some more wood, I'll just, you know, make some more. Well, get mine some more. Alright, we need to go and mine some wood, so let's go over this one again. Yeah, once we, once I've chopped down all these trees, you know, ones I need, to get back to base, we put the external walls up, and yeah. We could go, and once we got that, once we got the base up, we can start getting the airdrops in, and then we can start getting the guns, then we can start going out and PvPing. And getting lots of stuff. That's good, good stuff. Alright, just grab all the stone. can not. Wait, we can just craft high externals right now. We got like eight. Shit, they've been mined recently. Be careful, boys. Oh shit, Boo is connected. Low. See there. Alright, so we have enough stuff to build the campfire, which I think is what you use like as a furnace. Alright, let's get some metal out, because then, you know, I'll build the doors. I don't know how much it is per door, so we'll probably have to go out and farm, but there's two of us now, so we can get twice as much. Craft like three. Chokey B. Wait, where the hell did... Alright, there it is. Alright. Hey, they might be able to get through there, so I'll put it closer. Cause yeah. Probably like that's good. wood, everything really. Alright, come on. Oh ho ho. I will take that, mate. I will take that. Even that bow and that nail gun. Even the nail gun, mate. Amazing. Now we are gone. Some more magazines as well. Because one magazine's not that useful. Delaying me quite a bit. Shit. Shit. One right there, just peeking. Shit. Shit, 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 shit. Come down here, you fucker. Wait, are they trying to raid him? On the roof. Wait for him to go down. Down. Can we get inside? Both coming our way. TP. Where the hell is that armor? Where's that armor? Where the hell is that health? Where's that health? Oh my god, holy shit. Shit, they were stacked. To loot and get the fuck out of here. Holy. Holy shit! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god, that is so hilarious. Holy shite. Oh my god, man, that is amazing. We have so much gear. It's the first fucking episode. Oh my god, man. Oh my god.